to see just how much hostility these competitors.
Up across the shoulders. Driven down with a fireman's carry slam. Can Shanky secure this now?
He kicked out at two.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Shanky just hamming it up, luring his opponent.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
He takes control.
Oh, stomping away.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. He returns to the ring.
Oh, what a power slam.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Serious jeopardy for Shanky.
The cover.
Wow,
looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Big punch finds its mark.
Extraordinary.
A new strategy is needed right about now. That couldn't end things. Suplex.
Shanky did his homework there.
And Shanky is countered.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Some of his win now. Take off through the air and connects.
Just crashing down with high impact.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment. Drops an elbow.
And Shanky is having his way right now.
Shanky seizing every opening.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the great Kelly.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
No doubt about it. Support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.